Hey, what's up guys, this is Pace, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can enable Wi-Fi calling feature in any OnePlus device. So before proceed, if you haven't subscribe us and also hit the bell icon to get notification about all of future videos. Now if you've done that, let's get started. Now first of all, let me show you the device I'm using is OnePlus 7, which is running on Android 10. And in this device, the Wi-Fi calling is not enabled currently. So you can just go to your SIM card settings option, and here you can see that there is no option called Wi-Fi calling or anything like that. So we're gonna enable Wi-Fi calling in next couple of minutes. So just go to your dialer and type *#800#, and you will be in a OnePlus lock test menu. So here you will get a warning. Just press enter to enter in OnePlus lock test menu. Now from here you have to select OnePlus lock kit. And before proceed, let me warn you, if you mess with any other option, I will not be responsible, so don't mess with any other option. So just select OnePlus lock kit option, then select functional switch, and here you must have something called Wi-Fi calling. If you have something called Wi-Fi calling, then you are good to go. If you don't have any option like Wi-Fi calling, then just go to link in the description and download this latest OnePlus lock kit application. Download and install it in your device. Then again go to your dialer and type *#800#. Again enter in OnePlus lock kit option. Then again select functional switch. Now this time you must have this Wi-Fi calling switch. You just have to select this VO Wi-Fi switch and enable it, and it will ask you to reboot your device. Then simply reboot your device, and once your device is rebooted, you will get your Wi-Fi calling option in your device. And this trick gonna work in all the OnePlus devices. And this is tested with OnePlus 7, OnePlus 5, OnePlus 6, OnePlus 4. So you can try this trick in any OnePlus device. And currently only Airtel and Jio is providing this Wi-Fi calling feature. I'm not sure about other networks. So once your device is rebooted, just again go to Wi-Fi and Internet, then SIM card settings, and here you have to select your SIM. And here you will get option called Wi-Fi calling. Just enable it and select calling preference as call over Wi-Fi, and that's it. Now connect your mobile with any Wi-Fi network around you and make calls. Now whenever you make calls, you can use this feature called Wi-Fi calling. So that's it guys. This is for this quick video. I hope you like it. Don't forget to do subscribe and also hit the bell icon to get notification of all of future videos. This is the Pace, sign out. Meet you soon in next video.